Well, I'm originally from Cavan, and I don't have a vote because I've been living in Belfast for the last 9 years. And I know that it's an area that's predicted to vote no, like it did in 1903, very strongly. So I really wanted to come down and hopefully change a mind or two, and not just make up for my own vote, but, you know, show up the yes vote generally.
Our last choice campaign is really legalisation of abortion. We've always operated on a cross-border basis, and we're a sister organisation to the Refugees Campaign, and we're also a member of the coalition of the Men Together for Yes, which is one out of those groups. So we've been involved in sort of the planning stages, we've been active on the referendum for over a year, 2 years, really planning for what's going to happen. And then in the past few months we've been going up and down the campus in
this is actually the first time I've been active or on campus or anything. I've wanted to and been intending to. This is the first time I've got around to it, so I'm really glad to be here. It's just like important to me as a show of solidarity, even as much as changing anybody's mind.
It was certainly better than I expected. I wasn't sure coming. I've canvassed in Drogheda and Fingal before, so slightly more urban areas. I wasn't sure how this was going to go, and actually it was better than I expected. Lots of people saying that they were voting yes. Lots of people questions too, but that's really what we're here for, is to answer people's questions and to let them know that if they want any change at all, it really has to be a yes.
You are in favour.
We'll be passing again next Saturday.